The air spring shaft insert or buttercups assembly must be removed from the original air spring shaft or piston assembly and installed into the longer or shorter travel change or replacement air spring shaft or piston assembly when changing travel. Failure to install the buttercups or insert onto the new air spring shaft will prevent the fork from functioning properly. It may also be necessary to add or remove bottomless tokens if travel is changed. Refer to the air spring travel change and bottomless token section in your fork service manual. For travel change on forks with buttercups, complete the spring service disassembly, and before reassembly, replace the spring shaft with a longer or shorter shaft as desired. Then complete the service and assembly. Click the links below for video instructions. For Select Plus, Select, and Base models, the air spring shaft insert must be removed and installed onto the replacement air spring shaft. After removing the air spring shaft from the upper fork assembly, clamp the air spring shaft 12 to 15 millimeters below the end of the shaft into the 10 millimeter slot of the vise blocks with the air piston oriented downward. Clamp the air spring shaft only tight enough that it does not spin when the air spring shaft insert is removed. Unthread and remove the air spring shaft insert from the air spring shaft and set it aside. Remove the O-ring and discard it. Apply grease to a new O-ring and install it. The air spring shaft insert will be installed into the new, longer or shorter air spring shaft. Do not scratch the air spring shaft. Scratches can cause air to leak. Replace the air spring assembly if a scratch is visible. Remove the air seal head assembly and top out bumper from the air spring shaft. Clean the top-out bumper. Clamp the new, longer or shorter air spring shaft 12 to 15 millimeters below the end of the shaft into the 10 millimeter slot of the vise blocks with the air piston oriented downward. Clamp the air spring shaft only tight enough that it does not spin when the air spring shaft insert is installed. Apply thread locker Loctite 2760 or equivalent to 2 to 3 threads on the air spring shaft insert. Install the insert into the shaft and tighten it. Remove the air spring shaft from the vise. Do not scratch the air spring shaft. Scratches can cause air to leak. Replace the air spring assembly if a scratch is visible. Apply grease to the quad ring seal and air piston. Apply a liberal amount of grease to the air spring shaft. Apply a thin layer of grease to the top out bumper and install it onto the air spring shaft. Apply grease to the inner and outer seals on the seal head. Install the seal head assembly onto the air shaft, flat side first. Remove the grease from the shaft insert inner threads. Follow the link in the video description below, or click the link in the upper right-hand corner for instructions on how to install the air spring and/or buttercups.